Welcome to Instant Cooking. Today I am making chocolate flavored sago kheer or sabudana kheer. For this we need approximately 750 ml of milk, sago soaked in water for 2 hours. This is 150 grams of sago, chocolate syrup, sugar, almonds, cashew nut, watermelon seed and condensed milk to give it a extra richness. I am using approximately 2 teaspoons of condensed milk. So let's start preparing. Add milk in a pan and let it boil. Our milk is boiling, so I will add soaked sago in it. And let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Stir it continuously. Now you can see our kheer is thick, so we'll add sugar as per your taste. I'm adding 4 teaspoons, mix it and let it cook for another 1 minute. Now I will add condensed milk to give it extra richness. Mix it well, stir continuously for around 1 minute. Now I will slice some dry fruits. To give it extra richness, add some watermelon seed also. You can use dry fruits of your choice. Now add 4 teaspoons of chocolate syrup. You can use milk chocolate or any form of chocolate. If you don't have chocolate syrup, you can use chocolate sauce also. Even if you don't have anything, you can use cocoa powder to give it the chocolate flavor. Now you can see the color is changed. Now we will serve it. We will garnish it with some watermelon seed. Some sliced dry fruits, almond, cashew nut. And your instant, very different, very delicious chocolate flavored sago kheer is ready. Try this very different recipe, and for daily one instant recipe, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.